Describe your major and what grade you are in.
Oh, I already graduated and I'm a human resources major. I was.
在匹兹堡大学读石油工程专业，然后是研究生学位。
So I'm a sophomore and majoring in rehab science.
我今年在读大三，我是金融专业 finance。
我的专业是 communications 传播学，然后 minor in music。
I'm a sophomore and I'm an accounting major.
I'm a senior at Pitt and my major is psychology.
Writing major, fiction track, and I'm a junior.
I am a senior. I'm actually my fourth of 5 years. I'm on a 5-year plan. I'm double majoring in French and Italian language studies with a minor in linguistics and a certificate in American Sign Language.
选这个专业前有什么想法吗？
To graduate.
没有什么明确的想法，就是觉得今后收入可能还不错，然后就能赚钱。
和爸爸在一起去创造公司这个样子。
我对在国内上的高中的时候，对相对对理科更感兴趣一点，所以我其实就是大方向上是决定按这第二位。
Everyone had a major but me, so I just picked one.
I don't know why I chose psychology. I guess I was interested in it.
And I found that I was just more interested.At studying communication at the linguistical level.
读了这个专业后有啥样改变呢咪？
是往后学，会有很多的这种案例分析，会有很多 case 去要和小组一起做，然后包括要做很多的演讲，要做 presentation， 然后这些都是商学院，尤其是金融这个专业。所必须要掌握的，
就是还是要有自己的想法，这方面设计着一个东西，不仅仅是光光你自己，别人告诉你怎么做就去做，这样。
美国的 communications 专业，我觉得它没有国内的传媒专业那么的局限吧。这边呢，它更多的是强化训练你说和写的能力，像我们的专业课有 public speaking， 有 interpersonal communication。
学校学习没有人，就是没有家长是老师督促的那么严格，就是更多的是需要靠自己。
College is definitely way harder, yeah.
I realized that it was something more that they were just there to assist with kind of some of the problems we'd run into writing, and then that we were kind of the ones who had to do all the work naturally.
真的能赚钱。
对学弟学妹有什么样的建议呢？
提前看好选课系统，就是你要从你这个专业的课选到那个专业的课，然后反正你本专业没什么课选，你要到别的院去选课。
Just I would take human resources because there's no exams and there's only group projects and essays, and it was really easy.
物质基础决定上层建筑嘛，就很简单，就
多搜搜就好。
Take advantage of the adjunct period and see what it really is like during these 2 weeks and just make the best out of it.
一定要对 communications 感兴趣，因为据我所知，很多同学原本跟我一个专业的，后面又换了专业，因为这是个很文科的专业嘛。如果你是真的很感兴趣的话，就可以学下来。
I wouldn't declare your major too early. And like definitely the intro classes will give you like a good idea of like different classes that you will take. So make sure you pay attention to those and make sure that you actually enjoy it and you know the career opportunities that it has.
我们刚过来，英语口语会稍微差一点，但是如果说你到了大三、大四要去做演讲，要去做 group work， 要和其他人一起去。完成一个 project 的话，这种时候你的英语的口语能力是必须要锻炼起来的。
Definitely make sure your major is what you want to do, because if you have to switch majors, that's just like a lot of work. And to my major, especially like in the business school here at Pitt, it's just like hard to get into. So you should know what you want to do.
培养一下自己的团队合作能力吧，一学期都是和你的小组的组员要一起合作的，所以就是与人沟通交流呀，这种能力还是挺重要的。
Criticism well, it's not personal, you're going to get a lot of it if you want to be a writer, and just, you know, keep writing. It's all on you to kind of make the best of the major and the situation, because they're all there for help. The professors are there to assist you in whatever way you can, but you have to take the initiative.
it's important that you put yourself in a position where, you know, hopefully professionally satisfying yourself, but at the very least, it's important that you satisfy your genuine intellectual curiosities and make pursuits that are appropriate to your passions.
希望大家可以找到自己感兴趣的专业，早日实现梦想。
本节目由续航教育友情赞助播出，续航，全美最强。